I'm adding these parallels, linking the brass and the woodwind sections together. What's responsible here for my rhythmic section, my two trumpets, horn one, and here I've doubled the horn with the bassoon. On top of that, I have my more melodic section, flute and second oboe, which I've doubled with the second horn. Having it be this rich and full-bodied allows me to add the final and crucial part, the tambourine, which really benefits from having the rest of the instrumentation be so full-bodied, because now it can work into that rhythm and work a bit against it without swallowing up any of the other instruments. So if I disabled my supporting instruments, you'd see how things would get lost quickly.